In the classrooms and hallways of our schools is an unwelcome pest. He hides in the clean hair of your friends, and you might just have him too. He is Lice. Not Bryce, I said Lice. You can get him from putting your coats with others. Lice. By putting your hair next to your friends. Lice. From borrowing a friend's hairbrush, you might just get a case of lice. From borrowing another friend's hoodie or jacket. Lice.
Hi, my name is Caitlin, and I don't have lice. Or do I?
Lice.
Actually, I don't.